Okay, part two. I just went and ran some errands. Came back and stopped in this parking lot because those of you who watched my last video and you think I'm crazy, look up, man. It's right in front of your face. But I'm not scolding any of you because so much of us know what the hell is happening. But what can we do about it? What can we do about it? Not a damn thing. Anyway, I just wanted to make another video as part two to show you that they're laying out chemicals